power outlet of the tractors. So what are the different power outlet of the tractors? So there are three basic power outlet of the tractors. First is the drawbar. Drawbar PTO, we can see it's the power takeoff and belt pulley. So power takeoff or PTO transfer power from the tractor to the another implement, such as a grain auger, manual spreader, isn't it mower, or the feed grinder. So you know the hitching of implement to the tractor. The implements are needed to hitch properly for efficient and for efficient and safe operation of the tractor. An implement can be hitched in two ways. First is the drawbar hitch. You can see here the implement is hitched by 3-point linkage. First is the drawbar hitch. Here it is the drawbar hitch. Isn't it? Here it is the drawbar hitch. And second is the 3-point linkage. You can see here the two lower link and one top link. So drawbar is the device by which the pulling of the power of tractor is transmitted to the trailing equipment, isn't it? Which are the equipment are trailed to the tractors, transmitted to the trailing implement. It consists of the crossbar with suitable holes attached to the lower hitch links, and it is lifted at the rear of the tractor, isn't it? The PTO supplies the power from the tractor to operate the equipment implement wire device. This is the rotary power of the PTO is given to the that is a post hole digger, isn't it? And another is a 3-point linkage. It is a combination of three link, one in upper link and two lower links, and the links are articulated to the tractor and implement at their end in order to connect the implement to the tractor. And amount implement is attached with 3-point hitch. The implement is restricted in horizontal and vertical direction. And it is in fact easy and safe hitch system. Now what are the advantages of the 3-point linkage hitch in a tractor? First, it is a easy control of working implement, quick setting of the implement, and automatic hydraulic control. And good balance of the attached implements. Now PTO, power takeoff shaft, it is the part of the transmission system. It is a part of the transmission system or power transmitter. Transfer system helped to realize North America agriculture during 1930, and it is also one of the oldest and most persistent hazard associated with the farm machineries. So PTO, it is a part of the tractor transmission system, which consists of a shaft, shield and cover. And the shaft is extremely you can see here the PTO on the farm or PTO's drives. You know the pull behind the equipment. What are that equipment? Bush hog, balers, spreaders, planters and harvesting equipment. Now stationary equipments are driven by the PTO generator, irrigation pump, wood splitter, auger to fill grain bins and silo, and feed grinder. So PTO operate by turning at the speed 9 to 60 rotation per second, isn't it? And the speed and the device make the PTO very dangerous. And the shaft is externally spline to transmit the torsional power to the another machines. And rigid guard fitted on a tractor covers and the power takeoff shaft as a safety device. And this guard is called as a power off shield. And PTO run at either 540 plus or minus 10 RPM or 1000 plus or minus 25 RPM. Out of this 540 plus or minus 10 RPM is the oldest standard accepted in 1938 and being used up still now. And 540 plus or minus 10 RPM PTO shaft has a 6 spline and diameter of 36 mm. And new standard jointly fixed by American Society of Agriculture Engineers and Society of Agriculture Engineers has a 1000 RPM 21 spline PTO shaft. So there are different types of PTO on the tractors. So you can see this is the PTO stub or hub. It has this spline, 6 spline. If it is a 540 RPM, it has a 6 spline. If it is a 1000 RPM, it has a 21 spline PTO shaft. Okay, means the PTO has a speed is designed for 540 RPM, 6 spline on its periphery. And if the new standard PTO 1000 RPM has a 21 spline, isn't it? So it may be asked in exam as a multiple choice. So remember that. Okay. So what is the implement input drive line connects to the PTO stuff? You can see here. And the IID connect to the PTO stub to implement or other device, you can see here. Now PTO coupling, and the coupling device is that is connected to the PTO. Then PTO stationary use. So some of the involved the tractor operated 70% of the time it involved. Shielding was absent or damaged in 70% of the cases. So entangled area where it is PTO coupling either at the tractor or implement connection just over 70% of the time. And stationary equipment such as auger, elevator, post voltigers and grain mixers were involved in 50% of the cases. And semi-stationary equipment such as the self-unloading forage wagons, feed wagons, we are involved in 28% in the cases. Nearly incident involving the stationary, moving machinery such as the hay baler, manual spreader, rotary movers, etc. We are non-moving at the time of the incident, the PTO was left engaged. Only 4% of the incident involved no attached equipment, and this means that the tractor PTO stub was the point of contact 4% of the time. So power takeoff shaft has three different types of the PTO. One is the transmission PTO, second is the live or two-stage clutch type of PTO, and third is the independent type of PTO. So you can see there some accident happen with the spinning of the motion of the PTO creates a wrapping hazards, isn't it? Some of the PTO warning when the working this is the guard PTO guard system input the master shield connection in shield. But before that, the transmission type PTO, the simplest and earliest from PTO is the transmission PTO. The PTO shaft is directly connected to the tractor transmission. Second, the PTU is only working when the tractor clutch is released. So if you take the tractor out on gear while shoving down, the PTU will slip working. This is disadvantage in applications such as a moving. An overrunning clutch is often needed with the transmission PTU. Without it, the driven equipment such as the mower blade will put a force on the PTU shaft and then transmission due to the inertia. And the equipment will drive the tractor and you will still move after using the tractor transmission clutch. An overrunning clutch prevent this from the happening by allowing the PTU shaft to freely spin in one direction. And in more recent models, this is built into the tractor. In older tractors, it is an extra piece of equipment mounted on the PTU shaft. And what are the advantages of the transmission type PTU? Are simple design, low initial cost, and less expenses to maintain. So disadvantages are the inability to fully control the tractor direction and speed without disrupting the implement power. And live means the two-stage clutch type PTU. A live PTU works with the use of two-stage clutch. Pressing the clutch halfway will disengage the transmission while pressing it fully will disengage the transmission and the PTU. And this allows the operator to slow down or change the gear while the PTU is still operating. And independent PTU means the PTU shaft is controlled with the separate clutch. And with the live PTU, this allowed for full control over the tractor while separately controlling the PTU. There are two major types of independent PTU, mechanical and hydraulic. So you can see the PTU shield on the farms there for 65% shielded, okay. And there is damage shield is 30% and no PTU shield near about 22%. So you can see how it is a hazard when working with PTU. So what are the PTU safety practices? So keep the PTU system shielded and guarded. Regularly the test drive line guard by spinning or rotating them to ensure they have not become stuck to the PTU. And disengage the PTU and shut off the tractor before dismounting to clean, repair and service or adjust the machinery. Then walk around the tractor and machinery rather than stepping over the rotating shaft. Then reduce the PTU shaft efforts by observing the that avoid the right turn that pinch rotating shaft between the tractors and machine. Then engage the power to the shaft gradually. So PTU safety remedies you can see here with the help of the, you can see the photographs what happens during the operations or with the PTU.